What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2021 Topps Chrome Baseball Platinum Anniversary just sold out. This is a 12-box case break. Pikachu's number 5. And again, fresh case. So let's actually switch scenes. Remember, guys, all cards ship as well. Move some of this stuff out of the way. Here we go, guys. So again, we had to sell the remaining like 12 teams and fillers. So if you have a little character sign, that means you won those from a team's filler. I'll most likely rip like 6 of these boxes straight and then go through those 6 and then do the next 6 as well. Alright, ribbon box 2. So like I said, reason why also too, besides we're going to be a little backed up tonight with some of these breaks here, like this one, we're going to be like hour plus long, so it's going to eat up some time, but like I said, we'll catch up eventually, and it seems that we're supposed to continue the sellout breaks. Let's say definitive sold out, so I already added that to the schedule. It looks like another basketball break sold out. A little quick Obsidian one box break. So I'll add that to the schedule as well. But I'm here till 11 tonight. So I mean, this is a perfect time to continue to sell out breaks to keep me here, maybe even after hours if need be. Like I said, I see the orders coming in, so people are buying into stuff. Yeah, Rob, I was in the zone right now. When I rip these products, I try to just focus on ripping them as quickly as possible. So that way we can get to the cards. But yeah, you guys see me, I was just like... These packs aren't the easiest to rip, but they aren't the hardest to rip. They're just kind of normal. But... Yeah, I try to rip it cleanly. Like from the top right there, like that. Like that's a clean rip right there, see? That's what I want every pack to be. But it's never really the case, though. I haven't gone through any of the orders, Corey. I just seen the definitive was sold out, so I put it on there. But everything else, of course, is after that. But don't worry, man. It's going to break today. Don't need to worry. We're behind today anyway, so none of those breaks were going to break until after 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock anyways. They're all quick one-box breaks anyway, so we're good. I have your order still to go through, and like 15 other orders. For the most part, yes. Unless we make like an executive decision like I did the other day, where like longer breaks, we'll get rid of the quicker one box breaks really quickly. But for the most part, yes. Like I said, I still have a lot of orders to go through. Probably, and then also too, all those promo breaks that didn't sell yesterday, instead of dishing out that 1500, since we didn't sell it out, we dished it out into a lot of those promo breaks to help sell them out. So, as you can see, Bowman University, the Chronicles, this break, that break, they all have like free giveaway spots. So, we still wanted to give away $1,500, so that's what we did. We just gave away free spots instead. So that helps drive all of these breaks to sell out today. There's a filler attached to it. Nick had made it earlier today, but it just wasn't published. So Stephen Flatt was on me earlier about that, and he already posted it up. I think people have already bought spots into that too. It's like another mosaic box. But I think it's just that one filler, to my knowledge. Like I said, I'm a little behind, guys, so I'm going to try to rip as quickly as possible. Go through orders when I can, and then fill out the schedule. Fill out the schedule when I can. If it hasn't been pulled already, why not, right? I don't know if that has been pulled or not, though. It's possible if it hasn't been pulled. If it has been pulled, then no. It's impossible now. It's true, though. I mean, some people don't let other people know what they have, you know? Sometimes people think these cards haven't been pulled yet, but yet some dude just has it in his safe, chilling. Alright, guys, here we go. Let's go through these first six. Dustin May. Julio. Urias. Couple Dodgers there for Chad. Jack Morris. Detroit. Phil Rizzuto, Yankees. At a 25, Jazz Chisholm. Look at that. Beautiful. That's for the Miami Marlins going to Travis, who won that from a filler. Damn, that's sweet. Royals, well, and to 70, Kent Herbick, Minnesota Twins. Carlos Hernandez. And there's the autograph, Leody Tavares for Texas. Kyle Tucker. Ryan Castanelli. And Whit Merrifield. Ozzie Smith, your wizard Ozzie. Dennis Eckersley. James Karnachuk. And Jared Weaver. Murphy to 70. Cody Hewer. To 100. Brad Hand. Joe Adell for the Angels. Freddie Freeman. Brandon Crawford. And Juan Gonzalez for Texas. Number 299. Another one there for Texas. That's John Gatti. And Bruce Sutter. Paul O'Neill, Yankee, sorry. That's Daniel Higgins. Out of 75, Jose Berrios. We got Maury Wills and Chris Bryant. Tommy Lasorda, a lot of nice Dodger inserts. David Dahl, 199. Rangers having a break. Humberto Mejia. Hyunjin Ryu. Mike Minor. Yeah, Jesse, once it sells, man. We're a little booked right now with other breaks that sold out, but I will be breaking Prism once it sells out. We have 20% off Pikachu number one right now. Alan Trammell. If a show sold out, then most likely Nick created a filler for the remaining teams, but definitely want to break some. Adam Wainwright. Early win for the Sox. Whoa. Sean Murphy for the Athletics. Jonathan Kent with that one. Ramon Laureano. Jesse Winker. Miggy. Noah Syndergaard. Bob Gibson. Raziel Iglesias. Ian Kennedy. Jose Valverde for Detroit. Two more boxes here. Whoa. Will Craig fell out right there. Let's continue on here though. Trent Grisham. Juan Marichal. Corey Seager. Tarik and Sean Green. That's awesome, dude. He used to be my favorite player when I was a kid. I just sit in right field just for that dude. Very nice one there for the Dodgers. Chad Paul Molitor. And Trevor Bauer for the Dodgers as well. Alfaro. I was just praying and wishing that he would throw a ball to me during intermission, during inning changes. Jim Cat, Starling Marte, Michael Kopech, Ruben Sierra, Alex Verdugo, Kevin Biggio to 100. Toronto Blue Jays, Matt Arnold. Frank Thomas, the Big Hurt. And to 99, Keegan Aiken. Reese Hoskins. Dave Winfield. And Rocco Baldelli for the Tampa Bay Rays. Look at that. Number to 150. Rays, let's win a Nestor. Alright, so there's the first six boxes. Let's go with the next six. This product here is probably the most product, the biggest product I've seen that has so many dust particles. Like, honestly. Next box. Box. Is there any summer league still on? This Yankees game looks like it's a blowout. There it is. Some Warriors Knicks. Are they playing in Vegas already? I actually would love to go see a summer league game in Vegas. That'd be awesome. Alright, guys, last box, and then we can go through the hits. Final stretch, man. We're almost there. After this, the next two breaks won't be too time consuming. It was this one that was going to kind of be a little time consuming. I might actually finish this a little bit earlier, though. I'm only at 38 minutes right now. I should take about 10 minutes to go through the rest of the cards, so I should be done around 6. So I should be like maybe 5-10 minutes ahead of schedule. Then I'll do the quick status fat pack, which unlocks both Chronicles, pick your teams. And then I'll do a quick dinner break and then go through some orders, add the rest of the breaks that sold out. So we're actually still going to be a little busy, don't get me wrong, but it'll be like quicker breaks, like Definitive, Obsidian. And then as Corey said, he mentioned he sold out the Bowman University. Yeah, for sure, man. I did post up that other I did post up the other Definitive because the first one sold out. And we're already down to 16, which is great. Continue to buy those teams, guys. Julio Franco. Is that Wander's dad? Duke Schneider. Dodgers having a good break. Duke Snyder again. Chris Paddock. Tommy John. Juan Soto. Luis Severino. Dontrell Willis. Jake Arrieta. Gregory Soto. And Ian Lewis. Oh, I don't know, man. I haven't really been spotting Tatis, at least color. Greg Maddux. Hoskins. Taylor Widener. Dwight Gooden. Carlos Correa. Mm-hmm. Quintana. It was a Manny Machado, I just seen Terry. I'm sure there has been a Tatis. I'm just only stopping for like the refractors, autos, colors. And Bucky Dent. Yankees. Patrick Corbin. Max Kepler. Brian Reynolds. Nolan Ryan for Texas. Nelson Cruz. Steve Garvey. Evan White. /199 Mike Schmidt. Philly going to Travis. Tony La Russa. Man, these are cut so bad. Jeez. And Mauricio Dubon for the Giants. Corey Christian with that one. And Liam Hendricks. Dave Stewart, Ken Griffey, /50 Xander Bogaerts, that's very nice. Boston going to Jonathan, Adam Eaton, Cole Hamels. Eduardo Rodriguez. Max Fried. Luis Urias. And Franklin Clone. It's numbered 70 for the New York Mets. Going to Nestor. Joey Votto. And Larry Walker. Luis Alexander Basby. Richie Ashburn. Andrew Benintendi. And nice Roberto Clemente for the Pirates. Mark Miller with that one. Roll Ramirez. Merriweather. Willie Calhoun. And Ian Anderson. We might have a blue auto coming up. Come on, we need a big auto. Brandon McKay. Come on, big autograph, big autograph. Melvin Mora, blue auto, number to 99. Baltimore Orioles, that's going to Kev. There you go, Kev. Alright, last box here, folks. Good luck. Tony Oliva. Bobby Dalbec, rookie. Sheridan Apostle. Blake Snell, Steve Rogers. Dean Kramer, another Oriole. DJ LeMayu. Yandy Diaz. And to 100, Miguel Cabrera. Detroit, that's going to Chris. Bob Feller. And Jimmy Lambert. All right, guys, lots of nice color. We'll top load this one, but Dean Kramer was an auto. Melvin Mora. Franklin Clone. Dubon. Dent. Franco. And we had Leody Tavares, Juan Gonzalez, Paul O'Neill, Sean Murphy, Abadeli, Sean Green. And a nice Jazz Chisholm to 25 right there. So appreciate it, guys. Not the craziest case. We've seen definitely much better, but whenever we do put some more back in the store, hopefully we get some nice ones, guys. So appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Break is in the books.